4.1, much of the information on this you will have already put in. I need to read through that. It's not direct cross-reference. There are some slight similarities, but there. And diverse. They will respond to your attitude and behaviour as much as anything else. So it's important that you get your that you need to read your own equality and diversity policy. Three, where it says explain how agencies can promote diversity. Not everyone will probably be in a position to experience, so some reason be needed like this. Or further education tutors. Employers, especially in some colleges, where they have direct routes for like apprentices, where they can express their views, occasionally meet from that. Now, if you're in that situation, then that's the sort of relationship. Other than the school, employers just one. It's an agency, but quite often parents will have a body, and again there will be diverse attendees on that as well. But looking at other agencies within the scope that promote the diversity. As I've said before, there are two looters looking at equality and diversity. One is from a purely practical point of view, from rules, from at the point, you can also get your own it's very easy for these policies and procedures to be plucked from other areas, and then it let's have a look at schools' policies. To learn an objective to help others in the promotion of quality and diversity, or valuing diversity. This again will depend on your own situation, where you are. Manual that will with these individuals. Equal ops and the value where perhaps if you don't feel that you've got to be able to do that, sometimes these agencies are right because they've already got a working partnership with them. Bring that agency in and it promotes the diversity we're talking about. Looking at 4 point, recommend modifications to system and structure from quality and diversity. This be an academic because you will look at the policies and procedures in your position. And if there are issues and not fully heard, not adequately, if you don't meet the legislation, then not only in your assignment here, but who will then look at those with management. Excuse me. Reflect on your own strengths in promoting equality and value and diversity. As we mentioned earlier, in what unit. Once you've gone through your recommendations, once you've gone through your own things you can do. If you feel come on connection lost, okay. Game on at the bottom here, connection lost. Lost the internet.
You in house.